100k an hour down some road with a sheer drop, and the only part of the bike that's on the road is a 23mm tyre. It is a scary thought.